Corey, what makes a Falls Count Anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match. No count out or disqualification. So if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap. Samoan drop!
As the wrist locked up.
Ripcord lariat.
Stomping. Ouch.
Pow!
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
That'll mess up your neck,
man.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Big reversal.
Up and around. Tilt-a-whirl slam.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Down! Driven down face first.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Oh, no. What is this?
Planted him face first. Reverse choke slam.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
An incredible combination.
Reversal. What a counter.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Incredible impact!
Gets out of dodge there.
Here's the pump handle.
Amazing reflexes on display.